As I walked out one fine May morning, a brisk young sailor I chanced to meet stepped up to me, asked me to marry. Said I, "Kind sir, can you fancy me? Oh, how can you fancy a poor young woman who is not fit your servant to be? I intend to marry, make you my lady, and have a servant to wait on thee. I thank you, sir, for your kind intention, but I have a lover over the sea. It's 7 long years I have waited for him, and now I await his return to me. It's 7 long years makes an alteration. Perhaps he may be dead and gone. Well, if he's living, and if he's dead, he's in glory slain." He took his hand out from his vest coat. His fingers were both neat and small, and showing her the ring that was broken between them. And when she saw this, she did fall. He picked her up by the waist so slender, and giving her kisses, 1, 2, and 3, saying, "I am your own true single sailor, who has just returned